it looks like one of your trains has a problem. You might not have realized, but I have already connected this business to my network. Keep out of this! This offer is for me! That broken connecting rod looks nasty. Should we put a Band-Aid on it? Shoo, shoo! Let the adults do business in peace! That's it! My station was here first! You don't really think that you can do business with this station, do you? As usual, you haven't understood anything. My station is enough for this business.
Excellent. I shall soon bring the negotiations to an end.
That broken connecting rod looks nasty. Should we put a Band-Aid on it? Nice to see there's still some quality journalism out there.
Oh no! Has one of your choo-choo trains broken down? That broken connecting rod looks nasty. Should we put a Band-Aid on it?
Thanks to my diplomatic finesse and to my resolute acting, comprehensive access into the USA has been granted to the Grand Trunk Railway. But opening the borders does not only bring advantages. The Grand Trunk Railway might be in an excellent starting position, but nevertheless, you will finally have to face US competition. Make sure that the transport of commodities around the Great Lakes will remain under our control. What a refreshing result of the task set to you.
Oh, looks like someone is having a bit of a problem with the reliability of their locomotives.
Did someone get cold feet?
You'll find yourself in a lovely spot with the fishes.
Your determination and efficiency seems commendable to me. I could not have made a better choice for the chairmanship of the Grand Trunk Railway.